In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create an abstract wavesphere. Let's create a circle. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. We need 64 vertices. In edit mode, we need to type 1 to vertex select, and A to select all. Also, type F to fill, and poke faces to create a pie-like division. Let's remove the bottom vertices. Randomly shift select the vertices like this. G and Z to bring the selected vertices up. Control 3 to subdivide. Right click and shade smooth to smooth the surface. Let's create an empty object and add the array modifier to the circle mesh. Please match my settings. Once we solidify, the mesh will look good. Let's add the simple deform modifier and twist the mesh like this. Time to set up the render scene and apply the materials. I'll add a ground plane. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. I'll use the sky texture. Let's turn off Use Nodes under Compositing. I'll also use 32 samples to render. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.